those of you who follow me on the gram know that I like to run. DC is actually one of my favorite places to run in, and I'll show you why. The reason I love it so much is because it's a great running culture here, and there's so much to see. Look at this pristine park. And this is a little more solemn, but that's Arlington National Cemetery. Definitely not gonna run through there. See that? That's the Washington Monument. 3 miles away. Let's do this. All right, almost there. I could almost touch it. Made it. Oh man, can't even see the top. The last time I was in DC was January 21st. I was here on the 20th to attend inauguration and the following day for the Women's March. And let me tell you something, guys. The crowd wasn't that big. For inauguration, I mean. Women's March was lit. That's a video I never finished. I'm gonna try something stupid.
Oh shit!
I see you. Where are you though? Near box.
Okay, whoa. Hey.
That's bad, Lynn.
Thank you.
coffee counts as breakfast, right? Right now I'm meeting up with my friend Jess. I'm gonna help her shoot something. I'm gonna go home. Oh, this feels so good. Oh, that's even better. And that's a wrap. All right, it's been a long day, but still gotta get her running.
No time to cook today.
Another day. Okay, time to get to work.
What?
Where did number one go? What the fuck?
Oh! Ow! Damn it!
No, not there. What the
What the actual fuck? Shit!
Oh yeah, I was using it to shoot this bit. No, but really, I lost an SD card, and I hate when this happens. Fuck! So a few things. Last month I made a video about me running in DC saying that it is my favorite city to run in. New York City is actually a very close second. I signed up for a Spartan race on August 26th, so I am trying to run as much as I can. Now usually I like running along the west side, but today I'm going along the East River. Alright, that sequence better have looked cool because shooting that was a pain in the ass.
It didn't look that cool.
Thank you. think I could run a little more. Oh my gosh, I found it. It's a Japanese cat cafe. All right, note to self, this exists. Now for all the reasons I love New York City, I dislike it as a running city. It's smelly, it's crowded, traffic is awful, but what I love most about running in New York is that every time I run through this city, I always discover something new. And that in itself is the reason why New York City is my favorite city. See you guys next time.